This busy South African workshop is taking advantage of the boom in do-it-yourself motorhome holidays. Sales are up as staff race to fulfil vehicle orders in the country's busy market of off-road vehicles.
We do proper overlanding, so they're made for purpose. They do travel over the world.
And with Victron Energy's help, it's manufacturing energy-efficient, eco-friendly vehicles that are also able to power their owners' multitude of devices. Motorhome World, just north of Cape Town, specialises in the design and manufacture of, yes, you've guessed it, camper vans, mobile homes and RV trailers. But these are not just your standard converted vehicles. They are built to a very high level and with total self-sufficiency in mind.
Everybody knows, don't be gentle with a rental. So we have to build them strong. We have to build them to a certain standard and strength that they can withstand it. And that's how we've learned, and we've been building motorhomes for 22 years.
The business now comprises a group of companies, including Bobo Campers, their rental arm, and a distribution arm supplying parts and accessories.
I started with a prototype of producing motorhomes. We've done over 750 motorhomes to date. At the moment, as we are now, we produce about 65 units a year. We employ 60 people in the factory. Totally in Cape Town, we're probably about 90 staff. The group itself employs probably about 130 people.
The mindset here is all about overlanding in the truest sense, producing robust, dependable vehicles that will serve their owners in even the most rugged environments. In other words, it's all about the journey, not the destination.
The base, specifically the Iveco Daily 4x4, is a mechanical beast. It's not an electronic 4x4. It's a purely mechanical beast, and it will take you wherever you want to go, purely on the engineering involved into that chassis, into that base vehicle. That makes it very, very capable.
RV owners have become more demanding in terms of the onboard appliances they require, like induction hobs, refrigerators, freezers, and of course air conditioners. The rapid improvement in performance and affordability of lithium batteries has been key for the company to meet these demands.
There's no reason for us anymore to go to any lead acid product anymore. Lithium just is such a game changer in our industry that it's the norm now for us. The products we can offer to our customers with integration of lithium is sometimes more than what the customers actually know they can get.
So with lithium battery storage being such an important part of the vehicle's Victron Energy systems, what else is installed on board and how is system monitoring achieved? Dennis explains.
We have solar on the roof to charge the batteries that goes through the smart MPPT. While driving, you're charging your batteries. That needs to go through the Orion DC to DC. But all those pieces of equipment also gives you the information on where you are in the charging, and it brings it straight back to that single point, be it Touch DX or Victron Connect. The Multi Plus is the big charger and obviously the inverter in the system. So the Multi Plus will convert the DC, the 12 volt DC, into 220 volt for the customers to use inside the motorhomes for Nespresso machines, for example, so they can make their coffee. A lot of lithium installed means you need to charge a lot of lithium, and that's where the Multi Plus on your campsite power comes in. That is the preferred method to get a lot of current into your batteries as quick as possible.
Motorhome World now has a distributor in Australia and so also tailors their vehicles for that market. Luckily, each camper ordered from Australia will arrive with a Victron Energy system installed, providing comfort and peace of mind for overlanders in that sometimes inhospitable part of the world.
We needed a solution where the customers can have as much information at their fingertips as possible. So they understand when they go into the deserts, and there's lots of them over there in Australia, where they are before they go in, and they can keep maintaining their systems. It's important to have that information. How much water, how much electricity you have on board, how much fuel have you got on board? And the Victron product gives that to us. If you take the servo coupled with the Touch GX, and of course on your cell phone with the Victron Connect, it gives you that information. We couple temperature sensors in there, so he could know what the temperatures of his fridges and his freezers are. So it is a complete package that gives you the information on a single point. And that obviously makes it very valuable for us to offer to our customers. We've never had complaints, we've never had issues. It was simple to install, simple for the customers to use. It's important from a manufacturer's point of view. The less the customers phone you, the better for us. That means whatever we've done a good job. So if they don't understand how to use something, if it's not intuitive, then it's not good for us. Then we need to find something. So we landed on Victron that stage, and we haven't looked back. As the company expanded its products, we've started to introduce those products. The Victron brand gives a full equipment options for our leisure industry where we're in. And we try and keep ourselves up to date about new launches, new products, and offer those into our products.
Electrical storage is clearly an important solution to so many of the challenges faced by Dennis and his team. Victron Energy Systems are firmly integrated into his ethos and business plan moving forward. And with a distributor already in Australia, Motorhome World is now making progress into the German RV market as well. Check out this film with Travis Carter, who lives in his RV that travels across North America, as he had yet more lithiums installed into the belly of his home on wheels.